Okay, thank you very much. We'll get back to you. Kindly send in number 21 and 22 on your way out. Thank you.
Welcome, ladies.
Thank you.
Well, thank you.
So, what do you really believe that you can best deliver as an actress?
I believe in being versatile so I can handle anyone. Especially the romantic ones with the handsome guys who don't have body up or mouth up.
And you, Pauline?
Me? Yeah, I can have any part. I cannot kiss because I am married.
Wow. Interesting. Okay. Here's a scenario for you. You both don't get along. You are always in disagreement. And
I thought I warned you never to cross my path. Your insecurity is making you feel like everyone is a threat to you. Listen, I am not in your lane. I am classy and educated, and I don't deal with frustrated school dropouts with body other like yourself.
Did you, Chris? They said we should disagree. Not because disagree means a material fairy. Why are you questioning me to crush? Eh? Anyway. Since you want to take it personal, we'll take it personal. As a love, my name is Paulina, alias Masobanyanga Proto Proto. Yes! I carry Belen from 5 Pekin. Yes, I have 4 Pekin. Yes, I have body order, but I have cured it. Now, people should ask her. Ask her why they sack her mother as general in the church. Not because she thief. She thief money to send her brother to Spain. Not be so. And people should ask her. Ask her why they sack the brother from Spain back to Cameroon. No, let me finish, jury. Yes, Polina must finish. Because you asked her why they sack her from her hostel. It's not because you thief there and they gave you snake between and then they sack you. Hey! You see her? You see her? I have win audition now.
They be talking and say after they talk action, bush bad.
Sit.